I know he's been, you know, biting at the bit to get in the net and get a start, and he's proven himself definitely worthy tonight.
He was 3-5 last year, and Callum Crawford keeps that ball rolling down the hill for Minnesota. 14-10 off the stick of Callum Crawford.
That's a big goal right there for this one.
Cal there with the nice twister, right, Joe? Throw it in there. You got a little twister. That's one of Callum's favorite.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You should have known.
Is Mike Kilby, the Iron Man defender for Calgary. Yet to miss a game was his career with the Calgary Roughnecks. Now Scott Ranger, left side of the crease, falling, taking a shot, he scores. That was vintage Scott Ranger. Calgary back within two, make it 7-5. What a goal by Ranger.
Well, that's what makes Scott Ranger such a dangerous player. He's one of the best when it comes to creating something out of nothing. In this case, he puts a one-on-one move and realizes he's falling down, so he gets the shot off as he's going down and is able to beat Chugger Dietrich.
Sedgwick trying to get it across. And Rabel moves in on the man-to-man defense. Around his defender, through the lane! And a beautiful shot by Paul Rabel. Spectacular moves from the 24-year-old from Gaithersburg, Maryland.
All right, we'll get it back.
Definitely, you know, there's definitely a fatigue factor. There's also a factor where, you know, our guys are going to come out and play that much harder because they know.
Richards comes out of the crease. Thornburg all alone. And that is a legal hit. Richardson took a gamble to come out and get the loose ball at midfield. And if the goaltender comes out of the crease, you are allowed to hit him. Thornburg put him on the carpet and gave him the 15th goal of the night.
Right now we got some action down by the bench. Richie Morgan's going dominating over there. I think he's going to try and take on the whole bench.
6-8.
Evans against Harnett. Feeds it up top to Williams. Now to Grant. Grant in front of the net. The shot, he scores! Gary Gates behind the back, and it's 7-5.
Fantastic give and go play there by two of the best players of all time in this league. You know, we spoke about that before, but that was just, you know, they kind of made good eye contact, just a little give and go, and Gary made a great handle on the ball, and even a better shot there.